Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Dragonfall. We are about to embark on a new mission, or more like next stage of the same mission that we just did. And once again, I'm doing my little in between mission rounds and talking to everybody and gathering doodads and whatnot. Okay, yeah, he is updating us on the stuff. Hello. She wasn't even... Ah, no, she was along. Glory wasn't. I don't think either of them will have any ideas right now. Mission. Right. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, check what stuff do I have. Yeah, I have one trauma wagon. So I guess that's the logic behind everybody showing up at the base, even if they quote-unquote get killed or fall during an encounter. Like the backstory is that they're being transported away. Well, in this case, this premise is exactly how I play anyway, so... Yeah. I see no problem there. We could actually skip this job. No, not yet. Did I even have any monies left now? Oh, plenty. Also, let's check my shit. I think it's time to amp up the health. Although, oh no, I think right now I can only upgrade one thing. Maxed out, and this is only to peek into other people's key codes, so I'm not going to pursue that part. But I do want higher biotech. I mean, more hit points would be nice too, but I can sort of stick to the tabletop run character who doesn't have woefully high hit points. Like, she's got the natural dwarf health boost, but not much beyond that. Let's be on our way, I guess. Okay, once again, I'm guessing that we need to hack some shit, so Blitz is a no-brainer. Also, I don't want to leave Dietrich behind. And now I'm not sure. I kind of want to take Glory with me because I'm guessing that I might unlock some sort of story thing from her, but at the same time Igar will she can shoot further. I mean farther. And she has more health points. Let's try it with Glory. Especially because, ooh, will you look at that? Let's check Igar's loadout. Yeah, okay, I think let's take Glorious time. It's a pyramid. Okay. Oh, I was wasn't wearing this. Okay. This explains why it didn't show up on character portrait as well. Okay, can we observe stuff here? There's so often there is interesting stuff behind the corner. Phone booths and that kind of shit. Ah, okay, we can't even go beyond that point. Okay, show me. Show me. Yeah, no, she has different gear. Vest is a nice touch, but it would be nicer if it had, you know, sleeves. But I guess limbs don't count. No, put that away. I wanted to squeeze the other button. Let's also check back here. Okay. Shock Wallenreiter. Are we here to fight them? Or okay, a manual save here. You know, I would totally put the I would totally seek a secret entrance from that side, but you know, we can't see it, can we? Any manhole covers? Anything like that? Anything at all? Oh, this is basically a street. We can just sort of... we're passing by. There is a manhole cover, but this doesn't seem to be active. Hello? Thank you. mind us, we're just, you know, exploring and shit. Oh, there is a hatch. Okay. They are not after the secrets, they are just after some electricity. I'm guessing she's already dead. That's right, we're professionals, motherfucker. If she's not dead, then she's captured or trapped or something. This looks like Axander. Well, at least the green parts. Okay, much cover. Shooting imminent. Is that her? Could be. Ah, okay. What are you so immune against? Armor breaking? Yo. Yeah, like move somewhere else. Check it. Oh, okay, so we do get the choice after all. But I'm guessing if we do that, then indeed those brokers would come after them. And that's bad for contact. If there's anything we need, you could, you know, come up with a distraction or something. Coffee would be nice. Oh yeah, they could use more panels. Of course, when it's 0.1 latitude isn't all that great, and if it's always nighttime, as we have witnessed, what good are those panels anyway? Okay, these guys are still here. I wonder if we need to actually talk to them or if we can just sort of sneak by. Well, sneak being the wrong word. Hello. Thank you. Yoink. Manual save. Also, can I put... Does this mean I can get another level on dodge? Let's see. She's getting all agile and shit. Actually, no, I'm curious. Just out of sheer curiosity, I want to know what the captain speaks. This is probably not a very wise choice, but I just, you know, I just wanna know. I'm probably going to reload this, but... Hello? About the idea that talking to her and not talking to her are huge decisions that have huge impact on things. It will. Yeah, most efficient path to something isn't exactly how we roll. Okay, closed. Oh. Where is this leading to? It's a secret! to do this. Ah, over there. Oh, of course. Okay, how about a little bit of bitron? Damn it. You step away a little bit. And you too. Oh, now you can't see them, can you? Oh, oh, oh. Okay, okay. Security door, elevator. I'm just gonna guess that there are more security thingies in place, even though we can't see them. Suppression. Doors. Just as a precaution. Yoink. Who is this? Oh. This is interesting. Lots of people around. Oh, nice ornament. Manual save. Is this person moving? Is he coming here? Get away, get away, get away. Okay. They are moving too. Ah, okay. He is moving on a certain pattern. Sentry rounds, aren't they? Turning. Okay. I think this is my cue. Oh, wait, what does this do? Does he need to? I was just browsing. Oh, this is the same one. Okay, never mind. Step out. Well, well, well. So does this mean that we get to just walk around with no repercussion, or is it better to do it properly? Is the drone in uniform as well? To see us no matter what. that we have the uniforms on. I'm very curious about this guy, what he might have to say. Hello. Wonder, couldn't we have gained like an optional assignment from him or something? There are glowy vats. If you have a secret facility, then you have to have glowy vats with specimen inside. Is it chanting that I hear? Oh shit. Say again. Let me guess. The person who gave us the mission is going to be sacrificed or something. Guessing that they will become very active very soon. Holy shit, there is chanting! Mythology muscle is a little bit tired. I can't remember exactly what the shuttle is. Okay, everybody, gather in here. discover, and then we start, then we talk checking in. This one's big. I'm not sure I can get him out in time. Okay, lab blaster. What else have we got here? Can't see past the nodes that we haven't get into cover. Set up overwatch. And you execute the other one as well. So useful here right now. Always keep the program healthy if you can. Then just stand by. Oh shit! Okay, sorry, I am going to reload because I need that program with me here. everybody. Get behind the corner, just in case. Yo. Are we deaf? Oh, okay, I can put them into positions actually. This is good. Yeah, it's good. Okay, there was nobody here, so I'm going to execute it here. So I need to do this, which basically means we lose one whole turn. This is where we... Okay, first let's do this. And I still think I need to set the bomber off as well. Meanwhile, you put some bit of this on and overwatch. Ow. This ain't good. Here. do this now. And you move away from there. Oh. Problem solved. Ish. I suppose these are not the only goons, digital goons that we run into. Although this one seems to be okay and open now. Goody. Okay, heal the program first. And now we set out elsewhere. A manual save here actually. Oh, it's one of those. I'm guessing there's another one over there that we can't see just at this moment. All around. Do the dropping big thing. Damn it. Okay, he needs to do this now. Okay, and you should heal yourself as well. There are definitely more, or maybe not. I'm guessing that last one is the pay data. once again, if the howl... thing proves to be... if we're running out of time too soon, then I'm going to dump him out where he stands and just take the few rounds of numbness. Postponing my medicine time. Oh, this one's still here, okay. I'm guessing that there is a separate computer somewhere which has the stuff that we need. Manual save. Security camera there. Oh no, okay, never mind. Oh, the cameras have been disabled, not turned to our side. This was embarrassingly simple. Just a wild guess that it won't be that simple from here on. I'm still waiting for the moment when everything turns horribly wrong. And once again, when speaking with the security personnel, everybody is just sort of totally cool with a little weirdo running about with a bunch of other weirdos. Like, even if she bluffs her way past all the guards, I mean, how do you explain the posse? Also, I'm kind of guessing that Frau Müller is maybe getting us into a trap. I don't know. Okay, we probably should have attacked him right away. Withstand all this. If I could take this before. Thank you. lot. Okay, so this is like proper combat situation. Why can't we close these doors behind us? Huh? Exploding barrels! Oh no! Oh, okay, I guess this is a better idea. At least they have one exploding barrel as well. Oh. Okay then. Oh, she has like two trauma kits. Oh, okay, one is the cyber thing. First, you get away from there, get to this guy instead. Also, these guys didn't do anything during this this turn. Here. Can we at least close the doors behind us? I'm saving the grenade for the redeem, should they come. Get to know which nodes I need. So, okay, cell door. Yeah, let's get that guy out, maybe. thing again? Slice and dice this main guy. And you make her faster. Wait, what? What was it again? Ah, okay. There are people in each cell. Oh yeah, we are wearing this armor. Let's see if it is really that easy. Moving on. Ow. Is this the same place where we were before? Seems a bit like it. Send help. Suspicion that the exploding barrels might explode. Try it again. this case go behind the corner. Brilliant idea to shoot the exploding barrels didn't work, I guess. Aha! Okay, what's your status? Oh, okay. He is just down, but not out. Oh, crap. Yeah, taking him here was not the wise choice. Okay, we are not at the good side of this battle, but before I reload, I might want to try out a little bit more. I guess it's time to start throwing grenades. Uh-oh.
Ow!
Showing up. And this is not going too well. So I definitely wasted time doing things I don't need. So instead, let's inspect this again. What does it say? Oh! Still have medkits. You have medkits, don't you? No? Okay. Still locked. What was that? Okay, so my team is out, but I have a pretty good idea what awaits us. Also, why did these... Oh, we didn't access them. Okay. I am ending this episode here and start over from the point where we enter this door. Because, yeah, right now we're marching towards Fader, clearly. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now.